Used in many a household for more than 100 years, borax is a naturally occurring mineral, a product of the seasonal evaporation of salt lakes. It's a composition of boron, sodium, water, and oxygen. Keep on watching to discover ways borax can be used around the home and garden. Number one, remove clothing stains. Best for grease, oil, and protein stains, pre-soak discolored and soiled clothes and linens in the washing machine by using a half cup of borax for each gallon of warm water. Allow it to soak for 30 minutes before adding laundry detergent and running the wash through as usual. 2. All-purpose cleaner. In lieu of Ajax and other powdered cleansers, sprinkle some all-natural, scratch-free borax on a damp cloth and scrub away the tiles, sinks, faucets, grout, countertops, tubs, toilets, cookware, and appliances for clean and shiny bathroom surfaces and kitchen fixtures. Always rinse each clean surface with water when done. You can also pour some borax into the toilet bowl and scour with a scrub brush to clean and disinfect. 3. Neutralize odors. An eco-friendly alternative to products like Febreze. Make an odor neutralizing spray by dissolving a half cup of borax with 1.5 cups of warm water and transfer to a spray bottle. Feel free to add 5 to 10 drops of your favorite essential oil to create a fresh fragrance. 4. Pest control. The boron in borax is fatal to insects that groom themselves, such as ants, fleas, cockroaches, silverfish, and beetles. Apply a very light dusting of borax to problem areas around the home, or make an insect bait paste by mixing borax with honey or corn syrup. 5. Rust remover. Combine together borax and lemon juice to form a paste. Apply this mix to rusty objects, allowing it to set for 30 minutes, and then scour with a scrub brush. Repeat these steps if necessary, and always rinse clear with water when finished. 6. Unclog drains. Clogged drains can be naturally cleared by pouring a half cup of borax down the drain along with 2 cups of boiling water. Let it sit for 15 minutes or so and flush with hot water. 7. Kill weeds. Mix 1.25 cups of borax with 2.5 gallons of water and transfer to a weed sprayer. Since borax doesn't discriminate, carefully douse the water of unwanted plants in your yard while avoiding the ones you wish to keep. And try to only spray the foliage and never the soil itself. 8. Eliminate black mold and mildew. Treat areas affected with mold and mildew with a combination of 1 cup of borax and 1 gallon of water. Spray or wipe the solution onto the problem area, scrubbing thoroughly with an old toothbrush. When finished, you don't need to rinse the solution away. Borax will continue to disinfect and inhibit fungal growth long after the initial treatment. 9. Clean and spot treat carpets. The next time you use a steam cleaner on your carpets, add a half cup of borax for each gallon of hot water. No steam cleaner? You can also lightly sprinkle borax on your rugs and carpets, wait 30 minutes and vacuum it up. For stubborn stains, mix a half cup of borax with 2 cups of warm water and use a cloth to blot the stain thoroughly.